Hello to everyone joining me today on this beautiful Thursday. Looks like it might be a little less windy today, so I hope you can go outside and get some fresh air since it's been a little while. Today is Acts 13, our trusty old little Daily Bread Kids devotion has a paraphrase for us today. It's coming from Acts 13, 3 specifically, and it's called The First Missionaries. Do you know anyone who is a missionary? A missionary is sent somewhere to tell people about Jesus and invite them to be a part of his church. Some missionaries travel to other countries. Other missionaries might go to a nearby city or tell people about Jesus in their own town. Missionaries are called by God to do his special work. The first missionaries in the Bible were Saul, also known as Paul, and Barnabas. They were teachers in a city called Antioch. One of the first Christian churches was there. In the early days of the church, Jesus' disciples only told Jewish people about the good news of Jesus. They explained that he was the Messiah the Jews had been waiting for. But God told Saul and Barnabas to begin telling everyone about Jesus. It didn't matter if they were Jewish or not. Everyone was welcome to believe in Jesus and be forgiven for the wrong things they have done. Saul and Barnabas knew the Holy Spirit had asked them to be missionaries. Their church prayed for them and sent them out to tell everyone about Jesus. You can help missionaries by praying for them too. You can send them letters or emails to encourage them. Maybe God will call you to be a missionary someday. But even if you never travel far away, you can take the good news of Jesus to other people too. Thank you. I'll see you tomorrow.